In this video, we have given that a plus ar plus ar square plus ar cube plus up to infinity is equal to 20, and a square plus a square r square plus a square r power 4 plus a square r power 6 plus up to infinity is equal to 100. Then we have to find the value of a and r. So we have a plus ar plus ar square and so on is equal to 20, and it is in GP, and sum of infinite GP is a by 1 minus r, that is 20. So a will be equal to 20 times 1 minus r, and we have a square plus a square r square plus a square r power 4 plus so on is equal to 100, and again this is in GP, and sum of infinite GP is a by 1 minus r, and a is a square by 1 minus r is r square is equal to 100, and a square will be equal to 100 times 1 minus r square, and from here a square will be equal to 20 square is 400 times 1 minus r whole square, and from these two equations we can get 400 times 1 minus r whole square is equal to 100 times 1 minus r square, and these two zeros will get cancelled, and 4 times 1 minus r whole square is 1 minus r times 1 minus r is equal to, and 1 is 1 square, so 1 square minus r square will be 1 plus r times 1 minus r, and for infinite GP r is less than 1 and greater than 0, that means r cannot be equal to 1, so we can cancel 1 minus r, and it is 4 times 1 minus r is equal to 1 plus r, and 4 minus 4 r is equal to 1 plus r, and 4 minus 1 is 3 is equal to r plus 4 r will be 5 r, so r will be equal to 3 by 5. And we have a is 20 times 1 minus r. A is 20 times 1 minus r. So a will be 20 times 1 minus 3 by 5. And a is 20 times 2 by 5. And a is 40 by 5, that will be 8. So a is 8 and r is 3 by 5.